Level up! Welcome everybody, Lucky Jack 20 here to the Dust and Legion Tale Backtrackathon Part 2! And I am here again in the Sorrowing Meadow trying to 100% complete everything in the game and get the ultimate augments and armor. So let's see how much I have on the ultimate armor. Oh, I have the ultimate. Okay, ultimate augment equipped. I'm ready now. Let's continue beating this place to the ground. This is going to be a really short part, seriously. I don't think this is going to last any longer than 10 minutes, if that. Who knows, when I edit it, who knows how long it'll take. Regardless, I'm going to sell off all the items I don't need anymore. I think the... Alright, back in the mansion. Let's get that key. Let's get out. We leave. We arrive. We... Alright, I'm losing so much time. I think... Did I just get a level back there? Okay, I guess we're done here. Awesome. We leave. So we are done with all of these areas now. Look at that. Look how much we get done. Let's go Blackmore Mountains. Okay, it's freaking cold up here. Apparently I missed this when I was trying to get the double jump ability back there. Can't believe I don't know why. Also level up. Let's get that health. Thank you. Another level up. Two in a row. That was just, you know, further up the mountain. Give that to attack. Okay. You see this hourglass right here in the giant rock here? This hourglass-shaped thing? All right. What I'm going to be doing... Okay, follow me here. Under my notes, there's something called the cliff. Travel far to north, away in the highest, await the soul carrying a red crystal, it says. Now, if you look on the red crystal, very faintly you see that, there is an hourglass symbol right there. Right there, you see it? It's right there. So what you have to do is, once you get it, crouch in front of this. What the frick is that? Did it... I slammed my head against the side of a cliff and a tornado picked me up. What?
Well, that made absolutely no sense.
Every moment has a purpose, Fidget. You just have to dig deeper.
That didn't make... Oh well, let's just keep going. Let's just stop it. Whoa! Huh. This is kind of neat. It seems like time is being altered by how I move. This is interesting. Let's get through this then. Remix! No, okay, fine. Let's, who could live in such a denizened area of time distortion? What's up? It's Tim from Braid. Hello there, Tim. Alright, I'm off. I'm going to head back now that this place is done, to the Everdon Basin. I'm off! Okay, now I have more keys. Oh, come on. We're back in familiar territory once again. Let's get this treasure chest opened. I said open. Open the dang thing. I want to see what is in it. Yay, goodies! I probably should get that big old ring of devastation. It should be my next goal, is to get two of those so I can have ultimate power into battle. That'd be sick. Another pendant. Pendant of Wisdom. It looks pretty neat, but it does reduce my attack a lot, but it increases it defense by... Oh my gosh, that's a lot. I think it's worth it. Oh, but I need more gold. I need a lot more gold. I'm gonna try and get that Pendant of Wisdom. I'm going to try and get that. Because that does look really awesome defense. I'll get it for now, but let's keep going. Let's keep moving on. Okay. I'm gonna go crazy with the selling now. It's time for me to see if I can cut out as much grinding as I can by selling off all the stuff I know I'm never going to be using, ever. So sell these stuff. All these materials I know I'm never going to be using again. Scrap metal? Get rid of it. All of it. All of it. Till I can't get any more. Thread? I'm not using thread. Get rid of that. Cotton? I don't need no cotton anymore. Yeah, get rid of the bottles. All these bottles, man, Zelda would be so jealous of me. Imp Claw, I don't need Imp Claws. Not the Imp Hide either. Beast Spears. What's his name doesn't need him anymore. Junk? I have all this junk, really? Oh my gosh, get rid of that. Imp, no, not Avi Claw. More Beast Leather, eh. I got better stuff. I got better stuff than all of this. Let's keep it going. Make it rain the money down from all these materials I don't need anymore. Okay, I think I'm actually trying to get to the end of this. Best be careful. Rotten flesh. Ugh. Get this out of my pack. You know how mad that was making it smell? Here's some of these bones. And these maggots. I have way too many maggots. Oh my gosh, I gotta dump this crap out. My gosh. Get that out of my pack. I guess that's it. And this cush belt. Ah, 13 grand. Not a bad exchange. Alright, let's see what I need now to get that Ring of Devastation. Oh. Okay. Let's buy this first so I know I don't have to get any more. 5 of those. Get the Pendant of Wisdom. Click. More defense. Love it. And finally, let's get ourselves... Oh, great. I don't have enough for it. Come on! I need to sell more stuff. I need to sell more stuff. I want... Okay, I don't think I'm going to be getting poisoned anymore. Sell that. Sell that. Can I sell anything else, really, please? I want to be able to, you know... Let's buy one more of those. I don't need the cooler anymore, I suppose. Or the red orb. I already beat that quest. And I can get rid of the cooler. Can't sell a fidget doll. That is a collectible. Let's sell off that. Let's sell one of these. I'll need two of those. Or three of those, sorry. Okay, let's sell... Nah, I don't want to sell off any of the food. I know I'm probably never going to eat them, but I don't want to... Okay, there we go. Two rings of foul rings of devastation. So those there are my final stats I'm going into this with. So I'm Lucky Jack 20, and I will see you all in the final part.